guys, it's Elle. Thank you so much for watching my channel. I'm gonna take you along with me as I show you how I pamper myself for a day and eat really good. So, that we are at today is Lily Stone Crab in Tierra Verde, Florida. It's right off the Gulf of Mexico, and they catch fresh food every day. And the menu is so cheap. But the food is delicious, and I'll be talking to you in a minute. I thought that we would need a break from moving so we could take a break, you know, chill out a little bit, enjoy this Florida seafood and Florida weather. It's about 94 degrees today, and I decided to go get pampered and take a break from all the riff-raff that's been going on, so come on with me. Having breakfast at Anna Marie Island. This is our first week in Florida. We really love it here. And this is
look at me. Food. I'm turning into an islander. I got my beard.
I like it. I think that's it's very sexy.
I just need a sailboat, like to sail off into the sunset.
It's very gray out here. It's a little windy. We just had a pleasant conversation with our buddies right here who are island mission Christians. They travel around the world, and they were just telling us about the different churches to go to, and they have been residents where we are for about 11 years, so it was a really pleasant conversation with them, and I just wanted to show our view this morning. We're enjoying breakfast. I'm waiting on my breakfast to come, and I'll talk to you guys later. We're gonna go do a little bike ride, so come along.
Hello.
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 Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Bye.
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 Oh, they're bye. Cute. Okay, so we just biked to the end of Anna Marie Island. It's pretty hot out here, and this is our view. Hi guys, so we're at IKEA showing our first week of
we're in IKEA in Tampa.
We drove
from not Michigan.
We drove from all the way from Bradenton out here near Anna Maria. We was out in Anna Maria earlier, but we're just looking to see what we can find in here.
Need some furniture.
I really like this view. Yes, we need furniture, so let's go.